Most of these bags are just littered, and then you find them in our water bodies. We find them littering our landscapes. They're also ingested by our livestock. The problem with this is that now we are also ingesting these microplastics, and this is a danger to our health. So this is the reason why we decided to start a phase out of banning the plastic bags, starting with the carrier polythene bags.
Customers, mostly are the people in the butcheries, the young butcheries. They sell chicken, fish, and whatever. So they use them to pack those. They use the polythene that I sell to pack the meat to the for the customers and also to put in the fridges. So I'm feeling the effect because now I don't know what I'll be selling to them, and now that will be a loss to my business since I don't have anything to sell.